which accurately describes the shape of the graphed function at the point x equals m. Let's actually look at that. So x equals m is here, and we can see at that point it is in the process of decreasing, and it's the left-hand side of a smiley face or a cup. So therefore it is concave up. So it's concave up and decreasing. Answer choice A.